He is spared, and the Lord gives him his strength back one last time. And he holds the columns of the temple with his powerful arms.
And he crushes them.
And he breaks the whole building down on the Philistines. He dies, but he gets every single one of those motherfuckers. That is his will! Now, do you know what that particular story means for us, Delilah? It means if you know something you're not telling me, you're gonna tell me. Either before or after I bring this particular temple down upon our heads.
Gal stole that thing right out the lab. Whatever it is, new girl took it. I heard my wife talking on the phone about it.
Thank you very much, Mr. Fuller, for your assistance.
What have you done?
Tell him.
I gotta warn him. He's going after her.
He will do no such thing, woman. Why are you worrying about her? She broke the law.
Shut up, Brewster. You shut up! In years you don't talk. Now you can't shut your mouth. Damn you, Brewster. You wouldn't understand. Couldn't understand, not if you tried your whole life.
Hello?
Giles, is that you?
Yes.
Okay, put Eliza on the phone.
Zelda.
Eliza, honey. Make a sound on the phone if you can hear.
Okay, good.
He's coming for you.
You gotta go now and you gotta take that thing with you.
What? Eliza?